Everyone knows who plays here in Green Bay at Lambeau Field, the Packers. But did you know that there are other teams that are just as fun to watch and a little bit more affordable?
You can watch the Green Bay Blizzard play indoor football here at the Rush Center.
You know, the indoor football game itself is accessible to fans, and people can talk to our players, you know, during and after the games. And, you know, so I think we're more interactive than maybe at the NFL level.
There is something so exciting about the fact that a player can come up over the sides of the dashers and into your lap. There's the ability to catch footballs, and it's just something that's really cool because it is affordable and it's great for all ages.
You know, when there's an event you can take your family to and it's affordable and there's a good product, I mean, that's always big for a community.
The Green Bay Gamblers are a hockey team that play here at the Rush Center.
We're in the Eastern Conference. We play in the USHL Hockey League. The USHL is a Tier 1 league, and we primarily develop high school age, a little bit older than high school age kids. So guys will be anywhere from the 16 to 20-year-old range. And then once they're done playing for us, they'll go on and play college, or sometimes they'll play pro.
The league is ran kind of like a professional league where kids can get traded, so it's really a professionally ran organization.
So the first game was, from my memory, was October 2nd or 3rd of 94. They used to play in Brown County. So for all you math whizzes at home, you can tell me how many years that is.
NHL prospects we have playing here in Green Bay, kind of the NHL stars of the future, if you will. So I don't think many people realize that.
I think they should know we're still kids, so don't boo us too much.
The Green Bay Bullfrogs are a summer collegiate baseball team that play here at Joanne Stadium.
We play 36 home games, but we play 72 games in 74 days. I feel like the Bullfrogs are that nice summer entertainment. There's not a lot going on in the summer, and I think one of the great opportunities that we have is we're in Joannie's. There's a skate park, there's a water park, and then there's also kind of in the heart of Joannie's a summer collegiate baseball team that you would not know by driving by.
What's the most important thing about being a mascot? Okay. So, if you can't get tickets to come here, you can see the Green Bay Blizzard and the Green Bay Gamblers play hockey and football right here at the Rush Center. Or come here to see Green Bay Bullfrogs play baseball in the summer.